Hello, Code and Solder here. Today I'll show you how and why to make your own cables for all kinds of electronic equipment. This story started when doing some testing for the next video. As it turned out, the leads that I got with my power supply had a voltage drop of a third of a volt at 1 ampere. A quick measurement with a multimeter confirmed my suspicions, it was time to replace them. What we will need are high quality 4mm bullet connectors, crocodile clips, and finally 2 meters of good 16 gauge silicone wire. When buying in bulk, the total price is under $2. Referral links to all the products used are in the description. The tools we'll use are flush cutters, a wire stripper, a crimping tool or a pair of pliers, any soldering iron, and something to hold the components. The first step is to measure and cut an appropriate amount of the silicone wire. Here I will use the same length as the original cables for comparison. Next step is to remove insulation from the last couple of millimeters on each end. Now we tin them. I personally prefer using leaded solder. With the ends tinned, we add some solder to the inside of the bullet connectors and connect one end of each wire. Excess solder can be normally removed with solder wick. Now we need to put the crocodile clip covers on each cable. While usually it would be beneficial to put the wire through the hole in the clip, this one is too thick for it, thus we have to tin the inside of the connector as shown. With that done, we can solder in the other ends of the wires and crimp them to create a good electrical and mechanical connection. The last step is to cover the bullet connectors with shrink tubing. This provides both better aesthetics and some mechanical reinforcement to the joint. After shrinking it, we are ready for the test. Let's replace the old wires and check the voltage. As we can see, it has improved over 10 times. The new cables are also much less stiff. A quick measurement with a multimeter confirms our vastly improved resistance. Making them yourself also has the advantage of enabling you to create any combination of connectors, like those crocodile to gold pin and tin cable for our next video. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. If you have any suggestions, please post them in the comments below.